What's up, workaholics? Welcome back to Do Work Media Charleston. I am the Hemp Lord, and like Lupe Fiasco once said, it's time to go to work, so these bitches gonna have to leave. With that being said, we got a new one by Fabolous featuring Jim Jones. So make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. Leave your reaction in the comments. Let's go. Okay. Wash the car with champagne. I just swag got the street on some G-Co shit. Do whatever for them wins on some Chico shit. Tryna be paid in full on some Rico shit. Toast to a rich hustle nigga, Clico rich. I just gotta keep it street on some G-Co shit. Do whatever for them wins on some Chico shit. Tryna be paid in full on some. Notice how the roses matching the champagne bottles. And notice Fabolous little bop, you know, that's just swag. He's a swag rapper. Let's go.
Rico shit. Toast to a rich hustle nigga, Clico rich. If they ask me how I been, I say I can't complain. Same reason I be icy, cause I can't complain. I know that life's a bitch, but I ran some game. And pop bottles, cause I became a champ from pain. Now the watch look good and I rock handsome chains. Plus I always keep it a buck and some change. I've been coming through Harlem since the Branson strain. Ask about my Pelly Avarex and Vanson game. Ask Capo where my capping. Stop me when I'm rapping. This shit really happened, so I guess I'm really rapping. You turned into a hater for a bitch number. I hustled all winter for a rich summer. I just got
you turned into a hater for a bitch number.
You never know who I just got out.
I've been writing
my grandmother. She might not be good. Cause she got cowboy on the way. You
got fab on the way. You just never know who else might come out. Rich hustle summer. But we still outside. Stay tuned.
Dykeman. Make sure you get me walking away. Do whatever for them wins on some Chico shit.
Whatever.
Tryna be paid in full on some Rico shit.
Harlem.
Toast to a rich hustle nigga, Clico rich. I just gotta keep it street on some G-Co shit.
Keep it
do whatever for them wins on some Chico shit.
How you
tryna be paid in full on some Rico shit. Toast to a rich hustle nigga, Clico rich.
We been popping champagne since we started with the White Star. Then we jumped to the rose like when Jewels had the white car. Shit back then it was 100 for the Cristal. That was the 90s, I was running wild with my pistol. Summer with Miami's when we start drinking Vovi. Always ready for action like a part of a movie. I've been dripping since I hit him with the scarf in the Louis. Niggas know the vibe, the summer stardom in the newbie. And I know all the gangsters down on N.A. Rock. Shit, I let my Millie pop up on N.A. Block. All these bottles on the corner like we just want a chip. And we got these bitches thirsty like they just want a sip.
Well, I just gotta keep it.
You know, I'm at the post-game interviews. Now listen, I just told y'all might not never know who might pop out. We got fat. How you felt about the game?
Felt like it was cool. I think they needed a timeout though. They needed a TO, you know, get a break, check their gram.
Those don't see you posted in the caption.
Yeah, yeah, they help them out. You know what I'm saying? So next time just call them TO. You know what I'm saying?
Call a timeout. See, fat might have just wrote the caption for you before that.
Hold
on, yo, stop playing.
You got the best out back here,
Martin.
And
now what
you talking about?
It's
a
60-pointer,
you heard?
Gotta keep it street on some G-Co shit.
Keep it
up. Do whatever for them wins on some Chico shit.
How you
tryna be paid in full on some Rico shit. Toast to a rich hustle, nigga. Clico rich.
I got rich. Clicos popping off like Fricos. Got them looking like who that? No peepos. I've been doing Costa Ricas and Puerto Ricos. I've been smoking on West Coast, on the East Coast. I've been moving.
That's hard.
My best Migo. I will let them things take off like torpedoes. Then I'm pulling off that set. SR Tito.
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, they know the vibe.
Left him like Benny Blanco, they Carlito. Pour him out, RP though. Yo, I guess that Instagram money they don't bring out with him. I guess everybody rich until you hang out with him.
Facts, everybody rich until it's time to bring the drop out. He had it on the gram, he must forgot to bring the watch out. I be staring at the sky like I forgot to bring the top out. Tell Don Pooh we need the riches on the menu at the chop out. So we can shut the spot down, you know, fried rice with the prongs. Everybody eat, that's just the life of a don. Uptown drinking riches, watching the night turn on. On the club, still still partying when the lights turn on. Shit, we just tryna chill, keep it light, catch a summer breeze. Like block on fire, you got the gun, you better run from D's. Pockets all heavy, 30 grand in my dungarees. Tank top on, cause it's hot like 100 degrees.
I just gotta keep it street on some G-Co shit. Do whatever for them wins on some Chico shit. Tryna be paid in full on some Rico shit. Toast to a rich hustle, nigga. Clico rich.
Yo, I ain't gonna front, I ain't gonna hold you. This video was hard, yo. This was a movie right here. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I want to see. This is what I want rappers to be. Rappers gotta be huge. Rappers are superstars, you know? Rappers gotta have that swag. Can't be boring, man. I fucking hate these boring ass rappers, man. This is what I'm talking about. This is a movie, man. You can't argue with that. Come on, guys. I'm not even gonna judge this song. This is just my reaction. Let's go. Let's watch it again.
Same reason I be icy, cause I can't complain. I know that life's a bitch, but I ran some game and pop bottles, cause I became a champ from pain. Now the watch look good and I rock handsome chains. Plus I always keep it a buck and some change. I've been coming through Harlem since the Branson strain. Facts about my Pelly Avarex advancing game. Facts, copper.
One thing I did appreciate about this, man, was the extra verses. Like, they dropped two verses, did chorus, and came back with more verses. Most of the times, rappers just, it's one or two verses these days, you know, 2 minutes, 3 minutes song for these DSPs. Like, this was a movie. I appreciate this. They made this for people who sit down and gonna appreciate the video. You know, man, like, they went all over New York City. They showed us a vibe. A movie. This is a movie, man. Put your reaction in the comments, man. I can't say no more, y'all. I'm the Hemp Lord. Peace.